But Sheffield Wednesday soon wiped the smiles off Arsenal faces and secured their Premiership future in the process. A single goal from Marc, David Pleat's nomination for Man of the Match did the trick. Guy Whittingham's elusive run made it possible. Degryse made it look relatively easy. Victory for Arsenal would have put some daylight between them and the other European explorers.